CIS has reimagined how we support our students during this time.
I feel like I need to know all of you. So if you can, just tell me what your name is and something that happened today that made you smile.
I'm James. One thing that actually made me smile today was doing this.
We've stayed connected with our students through virtual camps that focus on art, wellness, food and nutrition, and literacy education. In addition to supporting our youth, we made sure to give their families a helping hand too.
Today we are out delivering fruit and vegetable boxes to our caseload families that are on our list.
CIS has case managers and family advocates inside schools to help at-risk students succeed.
Students who are absent a lot, they will be on my caseload, make sure that they're coming to school.
From distributing fresh produce to meeting academic needs, CIS's mission is to build relationships with our students and let them know that they are not alone.
Being able to provide support for students, being able to have that person that they can go to and know that they can feel safe and that we are there to help them succeed.
The amount of dedication that the CIS leadership and coordinators have for empowering and educating our children and their families, and not doing it for them but with them so they can teach others the same and do for themselves as they get older.
CIS will continue to show up and meet the needs of our students no matter what the world throws at us. CIS, reimagining education.